have gotten these three awards.
Switch TV today is celebrated in pomp and splendor, breaking bread, cutting cake and sharing in laughter as the event was graced by directors, head of various departments and staff members. Speaking during the occasion, Dr. Bas Gulet has said that this is only a start, promising our audience a greater future ahead.
In the next 5 weeks, we should be sweeping all the boards and getting all the awards. But just to say that we're really excited and very happy with what we have achieved, having got the viewer's choice and getting also these other two awards is not a mean feat. In spite of the challenges and in spite of the difficulties we've had over the last two plus years, to be where we are today as a station, to be number six in the country, but actually number three in this other context of the awards, really shows that what is possible, the sky is the limit.
To the staff of Switch TV, you have made us very, very proud. And I cannot thank you enough. On behalf of the directors of Switch TV, we want to congratulate you and we want to encourage you to even do more and get us more awards in the future.
4 days ago, Switch TV was on top of the world when Communication Authority of Kenya awarded this station three prestigious awards. Speaking on Switch TV's uniqueness, head of content Tamima Ibrahim says our mission is to serve our audience, and the awards is a testament to the great work the team has been doing.
So the recognition from the KUZA Awards means a lot to us here at Switch TV because it is an affirmation that our work is recognized, not just within the industry, but also by our viewers. It really, really meant a lot to us to win the People's Choice Awards because that is a fan-based award. And it basically just was a great affirmation for the entire team that all their efforts, all the hard work that they put in behind the scenes is actually appreciated.
Our success has been because of four integral things. One, it's a blessing that this station started after digital migration. It means we did our research quite a bit, and we have the best technology in the market. That one I can tell you for sure without flinching my eyes.
On recognition, the editorial team says it only gets bigger and better.
Part of this success that we are seeing today with the KUZA Awards and all the three awards that we saw last week on Friday, part of that success is Switch TV News. And now our hope is come next year, a time like this, we'll be talking about the most watched news station in Kenya, the most trusted news in Kenya, and that is our hope and that is our belief, and we'll keep working hard.
With the awards now comes a new responsibility to deliver consistently, and from the news end, all we can assure is to deliver accurately, timely and objective news items.
Nafikiri nitakuwa mchoyo wa shukurani nisiposema asante kwa mtazamaji wa Switch TV kwa kuendelea kutuchagua na vile vile kwa kutuchagua kama kituo bora ama nambari tatu bora kwenye tuzo ya kituo bora kwenye chaguo la mwananchi ama People's Choice Award. Na niseme tu ndo kwanza mkoko unalika mau.
And the news team also says,
there's more to come from Switch Television and this is the place to be.
Always keep it Switch for good.
So Switch TV, Switch for good.
Sectional supervisors were also not left behind.
As the technical team under the production and technology department, we want to ensure that our viewers back at home keep on getting the quality products that we provide, ranging from the signal to video and audio quality, because we are the best and we want to give them the best.
This award comes in as an appreciation to the hard work instilled by the team of young people that work for Switch TV, waking up very early and going home very late to make sure that Switch TV is where it is today. But at the same time, it is a challenge to us that we can do better and be at a better place. Congratulations, Switch TV.
Your favorite celebrities, presenters, and the family at large says,
because you chose us, we are because you are. Thank you so much for switching for good.
Nasema asante, afu tunakuahidi kwamba tutakuwa tunazidi kukupa vipindi vizuri, burudani, zaidi ya burudani, zaidi ya burudani.
And we're just telling our fans and our viewers to watch out for more.
Let's keep it switch. How about it,
yeah, definitely. Switch for good.
And we're happy to continue serving you as our viewers. Thank you.
So if you haven't switched for good, the time is now. Switch for good.
And I want to encourage all of them to continue watching us. We have so much in store for you.
And of course, our fans, we don't take it for granted. This has been amazing. We never saw this coming.
And from the commercial desk, we'd like to say thank you, thank you, thank you.
Switch TV says thank you for your continued support, and we all say,
Switch for good!
My name is Harriet Chimea.